Welcome everyone, it's Vapors of Drakemar, it's time for more
Raid Shadow Legends.
How is this going? Well, last time we're looking for some stuff. We only got 27 minutes. Let's do the gauntlet of these potion missions. Because again, I need these potions in order to ascend Toragi. And then I have to go grind for money. I don't have enough money. Yeah, we're gonna definitely want to go in the future here. Again, I only have 27 minutes left of this potion cube, so generally speaking, that means that I have to scramble for the potion. Serious game, why would you do this to me, man? Would you keep giving me mystery shards when I don't need them? Fuck, I guess I'll take it. I want the potion though. The potion would actually be useful for me. What I came here to do. If I wanted mystery shards, I would have been paying. That's how it would go. Trying to milk that RNG, fight these hordens and apothecaries and Tyrells, and I think that's a crossbow knight. In last episode, yeah. Like and subscribe if you like the content. I got triple star clan effort. Triple star, but we're not done yet because I still have to kick this. I still have to do some crazy dang things. It's amazing how little silver counts. Even if you get 11k silver a time, it still takes so many times to actually have the silver. To actually have the silver available to do your job. granted, Toragi could do something similar if I can get him enough HP. Based on HP, not defense. That's the truth. Not like we're gonna be able to send him straight away. But we're gonna try. We are going to try. Sometimes ascending people is really hard. Almost feels like firing at this point. Because you gotta do a lot to ascend someone like Toragi. Or even ninja. Try. Blessing those weapons. Come on, get beneath the shield. I'm gonna break your shield, dude. Ladies, break your shield. Gotta get beneath that shield. One to provoke you, of course, you're too resistant to provoke. Let's see. We need to do more. Nah, man, we need to do more. Use up a whole nother thing of energy. Trying to kill this sucker and get the potion. Cause even if by some miracle we get what we need. It would take a miracle to get what we need. Like a double miracle. That's what it would take. It would take a double miracle in order to actually get the potion I want. It would take a double miracle. Get the double miracle? I don't know. At least can we like get closer to that? Cause I still don't see how I'm gonna ascend Toragi anytime soon. It's gonna take a long time. But at least we need to put in the effort as much as I can to launch this potion key boss again. Because the amount I actually have to do involving this potion key boss is absolutely ridiculous. Don't think is it like breaking Fire Knight's shield? I'm hoping it is. If it is, I'll take it. There's a reason I'm going to take that energy. And then I'll have to take up gems too. Because again, I gotta try my hardest to ascend ninja if I want. Because if I want to ascend ninja on this account, I have to try that. It's not just Toragi who takes these potions. Ninja too. Ascending ninja again. Even though right now the only use of ninja is land boss, it's still worth it. Clan boss key response. Right now I can't use the throwing knife. Just have to push. For right now, Ninja is a purely a clan boss and spider champion because he's just too vulnerable in arena to use. That shield up. This is about the best balance I can get, because after this, he becomes too much of a hassle. She becomes too much of a hassle after this. Although I might do this. Can't even stand it from a distance. I don't even know what he's saying. Holy hell. Anyway, yeah, there's a guy my mom likes to watch. The most annoying voice the world's ever seen. Oh my god. Real issue here, yeah, it was when I go higher than this, the boss is really going to let me have it. Go. Let's attempt this, even though this is literally the edge of my existence. Pretty much. I don't even see how he beats something higher than this. For this attempt. This is literally the highest we can go. Or it's literally a waste. Because remember, this account doesn't have the same crazy gear that other higher level accounts will have. So yeah, this is literally the highest we're gonna go because of that. I also don't have the proper drop strippers at the right level. The reason I have to go resort to regular healers here is because we can't light steal someone with this much of a shield on. That's how this team comp works. Is that we try to heal ourselves to heal the two damage carries. That's how this works. It's basically, in order to get through this shield, I'm trying the, we have a shield of our own. Trying to get that damage on him. Can we, like, freeze you? I'm hoping that with this boss, if I spam this boss enough, get rid of the shield and all that nonsense, we can get the potions we need. But there are no guarantees on that. Gotta use the heal on him. Because in some situations you can't get heal from lifesteal. To try to get it from other sources. And that's where they come in. Burn this sucker down. Bless those weapons. That burn on you. This is the best medium that we've got so far. Because after this, not only are we sure that our Warpriest dies, but I don't even think my Kale can survive it in this current state. Which is just as well, because, like, I don't even know how much my Toragi can survive this boss. Come on. Yeah, Apothecary is nutty. Anyone who doesn't think Apothecary is nutty needs to see this stuff up here. You see these heals he has? Like some of the highest heals in the game. Why I never took him off my team, because he really heals my team. mystery. We're just gonna stay in here until it kicks us out. Because at this point, I need the potion. I need to have a lot of potions. Eruptions. I kill all these guys off. Cause we gotta kill this version as much as we can to try to get as much potions as we can before it's too late. So rush the potion key boss strategy. The thing I dislike the most about their skill is its cooldown. It needs to have as short a possible cooldown as it can. The higher you go, the more frustrating the shield becomes. You can't lifesteal off it. You literally cannot lifesteal off this boss. Can we beat this boss is the question. Yeah, at least we've decreased its attack. Now it's just the 460s at it again. Do it again. Okay, no. Well, that's about as much as we're gonna get. That is as much as we are going to get from that keep. So let's see what potions did we make. That. Well, that won't do. That won't do for that. At least Ninja got an ascension. So that's good. Somehow I figured the spirit. Oh, I'm dumb. That's what I need to do. I'm stupid. I'm gonna go end this episode off here and try to do some other things here, because I just realized, remember how I said I need to do a spirit food boss mission for my other account? Remember that? Time has come. The time has come for me to grind Spirit Keep. Because not only do I have a lot of Spirit Champs on that account, it gets worse. Not better. I need to do an Arbiter mission involving Spirit Keep. Oh, that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be so much fun. The only thing that's good about that situation is that we have a Kitus. That's level 50 now. And we're gonna need him. And we're gonna need Manaya's Antidote and every other form of Antidote to keep that sucker under wraps. And we're gonna need to upgrade his accuracy gear. Because you need a lot of accuracy to land that. Anti-heal. Almost said HP burn. You know what the worst part about this boss is? You can't anti-heal it. That's the worst part about this boss. Sucks, because it makes a fight that shouldn't be so hard. Very hard. Because yeah, you end up having to turn meter control it. Like, if it was just anti-heal, this fight would be easier. Also, because I can shove Mortu Macabre into the mix, and then Mortu Macabre would anti-heal it, but healing assured. Good news is, you have a Rezzer if you need him. It's a pity that it's a dwarf ring, because we don't have much dwarves. We'll do one more spider run, and then I've got to do an Arbiter mission. We'll have to check what other missions there are. Oh, we gotta check to see if we can get Direct Star Frag. Because we have to keep stocking up on those. Every single day. One day. I've got to do spider objectives. Yeah, Toragi is not the best versus Spider. Has to be said. Versus Clan Boss, though, he's brilliant. Speeder. As I knew I had to heal him there, because he's going to be struggling under that veil versus the spider, surprisingly. Getting Reliquary Tender to 6 at some point. If that will take a while. I wanted Warpriest there, like the frame 5 first, so she could be useful in more content. I have to check Faction Wars, because I'm pretty sure Faction Wars has changed right now, and there might be a keep I can do. Not much on this account, though, because this account mostly has a very specific focus in terms of what champions it has upgraded to 6. Getting that weaken is going to be critical, as is clearing out all the spiderlings. See, that's the one thing that's convenient about having a Reliquary Tender on your team. If you need a res, you have a res. Got a daily reward. Legendary skill tone, not bad. Let's see. So, let's try to upgrade his gear. Summon 10. Make that 10. Alright. I mean, that's a lot of food is what this is. This is a lot of food. Because again, we have very specific priorities. Who is getting upgraded on this account. don't want to spend all of that. Here we go. Freebies. I wish clan boss keys were a farmable resource. Like you could farm them from something. Like you farm ice golem and you get clan boss keys. That would be hilarious if you could farm clan boss keys. I don't recall fighting this much arena ever. I don't think I ever recall doing this much arena. I really don't. Because I think this is a record how much of arena I've played. Because normally I eschew this. Still should be able to get him even with that decrease. Like how I get 30 points. I get more points for killing him than I get for fighting Spider. We need a Mortu Macabre, I think, for this. Nah, let's just try it. Because I am seriously considering using Mortu Macabre for this. Just because of his existence. Safe to say we're screwed, but we can try to duke it out anyway. They've got this cornered. Alright, at least they got it cornered so I didn't have to like do something crazy to end it. Let's do it. Not great. No, so not great. Got it. Razor? I don't think they do. So that'll make it a little easier. Not mop by much, not by most of it, but okay, we killed her speedway. That's good. That's really good. That is really good. I like provoke him. Oh, he goes on me just because it's a counterattack. Not because he's not provoked. Because I would like just to get him on. But yeah, no, I have to fight this a lot. Okay, we've used up our tokens. That's good. That's good. Champion's level in the tavern 3 times. Well, as you might have noticed, our Warpriest has a bit of a deficiency. Let's solve that deficiency, shall we? Because, yeah, she has some issues. We have to run her through the mill. We're in a campaign battle 7 times. Well, that shouldn't be hard, especially since I need to start raising food again. Yep. Do we have any clan boss keys? But the amount of XP I actually have to earn a day is kind of insane. Like, get her 57. That's the gospel truth of it. I need to get her to 50. Well, I am thinking of a dank team comp, but the only way that the dank team comp works if she gets to 50. Still fighting these strange augury stone skins and these berserkers. I'm gonna get them to give me their war maidens. Because I still need a barbarian faction. That's not changed. That part has not changed. Let's just try to complete the daily quest. Just purchase some items from the market. What do we got? I want to keep it budget. Want to keep this budget. But we still have to fight the campaign. So fine. We will fight this. That's a lot of food. Well then. There's a lot of food and only a certain amount of that can actually get to where I'm going. But yeah, daily quest is going to be useful here. Without the daily quest, we're screwed. If we don't do the daily quest straight away on this tournament, we're done. We are so done. Does not mean also that I'm not going to be grinding. That part remains. I think I can shove enough potions on her to make it there fast enough. Because that's the thing, when you're not on XP boosts, it doesn't feel great to play campaign because you don't gain as much XP, but it's so much that it doesn't feel great. Play campaign. Let's just, do we have a clan boss key? We're gonna go fight Spider and then quit. I think that should be the plan, right? Because I need the points from Spider. Without the points from Spider, we are done for. I have to play the amount I have to do to win this. Is insane. Okay, we'll do that. Gain that. That. And, this. I don't want to do too hard of a spider. I just want to do one that's like moderately hard. I don't want to do the absolute hardest spider right now. I'm just going to do a spider. And then check on the performance before swapping. Like, winning this is just crazy hard, honestly. Winning this is going to be crazy. Again, in order to win this tournament, you need a good clan, and there aren't many of them that accept, like, you really need to work very hard to get accepted into, you know, a half-decent clan. Gotta clear out the spiderlings. Clearing out the spiderlings is good. I'll try to do some of that resistance. The trouble is, unless you have, like, a really team, you can't easily kill this thing over here unless you have the gear ready from here. Not pleasant. That's why I wasn't really keen on taking up the spider challenge. I wasn't keen on it because I knew it was going to be really annoying. This is one of the most annoying bosses unless you have the right team. You have to have a very specific team for this fight not to be. And you have to be on top of your level and everything. This boss takes no prisoners. Literally takes no prisoners. And the worst part is, this isn't even the hardest version. Not even close. The hardest version, at least until recently, was Spider 20. Now there's a Spider 25. We are not going to be visiting even Spider 20 anytime soon. Not bad. All right, now we can go. Because we need to do at least some spider.